I remember the first time playing that. Oh, I've still got two shots on the sniper, so I'll just keep that for the time being. Damn it. Pretty sure this guy just spawned right in front of me. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. But I did find a little compartment where I assume there will be a treasure. So not all of them have platforms. Okay. Forgot about that. Oh, no. Ah, see? Knew it. It's got to be another mask in it. No statue. Oh, I guess it's in the eyes, so yeah. Nice. Oh, we got take the AK. I'll shoot it when I'm over there. There's another coral ring? A saddle ring. Oh yeah, it is like a saddle, isn't it? Didn't mean to do that. Woo! Check it out. Nice. Oh no! That's what you get for admiring the view. No. Oh, no, dead. Oh my life, then he died again. Keep the 92. And again, what's this? How'd that guy go? Oh, there he is. Shit. Guy topside, that's why. No. Uh-oh. Where are you going, pal? See ya. Oh, did he fall off? Oh, he did as well. He was straight down. No one's finding him. Bloody hell. Maybe I should just go topside. Here they come. I think so, if he comes back up. Like that, for example. Restock. Move on to the next part. keep it on the roof. Crushing, there's just so little health, you can't take that many shots at all. The hell? Oh my life. Let's try going up. Definitely a good call. Alright, what have we got? Pistol... No. What an M4. M4 is definitely good. There we go.
Take him out! No, not one of those mutants.
Oh, what? Oh my life, it's so difficult.
Send in the gunship.
I didn't mean to do that. I was gonna give you guys a second to try and figure out what is it I'm supposed to do, but I just did it accidentally all the same. Oh, nope! I don't see why that would kill you, but I wasn't supposed to do that. Oh, it's convenient. Am I straight past the trucks?
Hey,
I am straight past the trucks. Nice. Anti-air turret, let's go.
Time to fight fire with fire. Oh, that's not good.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, damn it. Whew. Where is he? Uh-oh. First time.
Enjoy the ride down, asshole! I'm tired of this guy.
That's Lieutenant Draza, by the way. Shit. What's up this? Damn it, I messed it up. Oh well. Works out nicely. Did he just suicide? Nice.
Well, we can't be too far ahead. And now, no one can pass the gate. Now, I'll just go through you. Whoa!
Uh-oh. What? One punch to the face. Alright, so you've got to try and take his helmet off before he gets to you. And then you have to engage in melee combat. There's no option to do otherwise. And you can't jump back either because the door's closed. I remember trying that the first time. What? Oh man. I don't know if it's better to just rush him then. Because when he's out here, I can't do anything. Holy crap!
This is mine, jerkweed. Save my ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, mate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on, we don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. You deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
No.
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!